sometimes with the eyes, sometimes with the skin. But the one that's really most troubling is the breathing.
So they end up with breathing problems, bone problems, they can't give birth naturally because the pup's heads are too large and stuff. So they really have a pretty miserable life.